It's quite clear that Millwall are aiming for the top. John Docherty has splashed out an unprecedented £500,000 on new players. Tony Cascarino from Gillingham, Steve Wood from Reading, and George Lawrence from Southampton. Their other major buy, Kevin O'Callaghan from Portsmouth, has pulled a hamstring and misses Saturday's opener. Docherty has even signed up Frank McClintock, his old partner at Brentford, to be his number two. Millwall have spent with promotion in mind, but they're not shouting about it.
Well, I've never had a negative approach in my life. The game's too enjoyable for that to be negative. So we're going to be very positive. We're going to be very difficult to beat. We always are. And I think we're going to enjoy it.
But our expert, Malcolm Macdonald, has no doubts at all.
John Docherty is a very ambitious man, very ambitious, and he's put his money where his mouth is. He's gone out very heavily into the transfer market. He's transforming the side. He's got big names there and players who, if they really want to, can turn it on. And my money is going to be on Millwall